What the?
Hey, Jakob. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really seeing this planet. The war is the least of it.
Copy. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can, but she'll make it. She has to.
Thank you.
There's some notes here. Looks like some old reports. Some kind of writing. Zahidi, I'm crossing the bridge. Where can I find the truck?
There are old garages near the city gate. They probably would keep it there to protect against the anomaly.
notes. Interesting. Hey, Zahidi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hear the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. Still intact?
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So, that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's mu metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So, what does it connect to? The Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No, it might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you doing here? This place isn't safe.
What do you see when you look at this shattered city? I see my own story in every street. I lived here through every crisis, every revolt and riot, till they tore it away from us.
Afraid I missed all that.
We lost Earth. Soon we'll lose this planet. We lose everything in the end. Maybe that's how it has to be. I left some things in my old hut. Valuable things. I couldn't survive a minute on my own. But I'd show you where they're hidden if you would open the way. I'd just like to go home once more.
Stay here. I'll handle it.
What a long, strange trip it's been. Much behind for so little gain? Why did we ever even come here? Please, find an old man's home. I cannot reach it by myself. My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
Zahidi's truck is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment. Doc'll have to ride with us.
All righter. What can I do for you?
Tell me, Dr. Zahidi.
Careful. That's the very last satellite uplink on Enoch. You don't know how long it took me to find it.
How did you even know to look for it?
My father. I found reference to it in his notes. After we landed, he was out here looking for a signal. Long before we were. He was the first one to send expeditions. And back then, I was just a kid.
You came to Enoch as a child? Not many kids were on board the Flores.
My father, being who he was, had the luxury of bringing his family.
Why didn't we know about the anomaly before we landed? I mean, surely it must have shown up on the surveys.
I assure you, this is not the world we were promised. Every report that came back to Earth told the same story. They had found the Garden of Eden, not some world that would be trying to kill us in every conceivable way. We would have stayed on Earth for that.
So what the fuck happened?
I don't know. My dad, he knew this planet backwards and forwards. He was on the Science Council that chose this world. Obviously, something happened during the 67 years we were asleep in hyperspace. Something changed this planet.
The, anomaly. Can you explain it?
Well, short answer, no. They call it an anomaly because it can't be explained. It defies all known physics. It seems to be some fundamental force of this planet's nature, electromagnetic and gravitational. But it's also a kind of weather system that obeys rules and can even be forecast. Sometimes it shines, sometimes it rains. Mostly rains. I have theories, but the scientific method depends on observation, hypothesis, experimentation, and finally, peer review. The problem is, I have no peers left.
for you, Outrider. Waking up in the future. If you ever find a moment, I would like to hear more about your fellow Outriders. I was just a kid when they were all rounded up and driven off.
I've been wondering, is it possible there are other Outriders still in Cryo?
Well, it's entirely possible. Jane and I... we weren't expecting to find your team, and with insurgents closing in, we didn't have time to look for anyone else. I don't have to tell you how dangerous the First City is, but... I'd want to be the first to know what you find.
I'm curious, too. I'll go check it out.
Just because you haven't found any other out...
The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
Hey, old man. What was this place like back in the beginning?
Oh, it was miracles. Daily, industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enox raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien planet. Until the storms came.
You saw the first storm?
Oh, yes. Lights on the horizon. Machines going wrong. The entire city went black. Just bolts of lightning and screams. I could see people lifted into the air, trees shredded, fires everywhere. Whatever hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in a breath.
What happened after the engine blew?
No electronics, and the sleepers getting woke in thousands an hour when they tried to keep us calm. But there was no food, no medicine, nowhere to hide from the storms. ECA closed the gate and left us all to rot. And we would have too, if not for the Altered. I never wanted to be an insurgent. I just wanted what my family had been promised.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. I've cleared the way to your hut, Container 99, but...
Thank you. Please wait for me there.
What happened here? Whose graves are those?
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader to distribute food. I admit, I kept some for ourselves, for my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? I traded for favors. Seemed harmless enough. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
Oh, but you told me you had...
Nothing of value here for me, but my memories. Take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here a little longer.
Hey, Zahidi. Why did no one else think to wake the Outriders up for 30 years?
Well, after what happened to you in the forest, they told us they were trying to find a cure. But they never did.
But if there's no cure, how'd you know it wouldn't kill me when you opened my pod?
I didn't. I'm sorry. I was only concerned with finding the uplink.
Sure. Got it. Priorities. Some writing here. I found a transfer order. CA moved most of the cryopods to a different location. Some B2 facility.
I've got an old map here. Looks like B2 is the big pod across the bridge. Should be on your left.
What's the quickest way there?
Try following the city walls. They'll lead you close to the facility.
Looks like some old reports. I'm inside. I'll look for the cryopods. Jakob, I found Skarstedt.
What are you talking about? He's alive?
No. ECA turned him into a terrarium.
Oh, come on! Skarstedt? Damn it. I fought with that bastard in Baghdad and Caracas. He never gave up. He was supposed to end his tour of duty on his feet.
They all were. Zahidi, the ECA was experimenting on us. Did you know?
No. No, I didn't, I swear. But the Outriders were patients zero. It makes sense they would study you. To save others.
And kill half of us off in the process? That is fucked up.
So what did you find?
No one else made it.
I'm sorry, Outrider. But the fact that some made it, that your cryopods kept humming for all those years, against all odds, you should count yourself lucky.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
As long as you live, so do the Outriders. Remember that.
I'm so sorry. I missed you girls so much.
I still can't get used to seeing your face. You're so damn young. It's like you're a walking memory.
Is that the tower?
Yes, it looks like the cable car's down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
It's unbelievable, Outrider.
Holy shit. Did you see the volcano? For a minute there, I thought it was...
Pile goes in.
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
That thing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Okay. What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The thing stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it. just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Oh. Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains. Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour.